news.
I have to be.
Follow my lead.
Damn.
In the lobby, the commissioner. They can't hold out much longer.
Damn, Batman, crazy. Table once again. There you go. Ultimate move. Oh no. Bro. Damn.
Commissioner, is he? God damn it! No. Not you two.
He died a hero, yeah, giving basically his life for Gotham. I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
This, pretty much.
This is not your fault. It's a bastard, Dents. Krogan was a good man. A family man.
Lieutenant Gordon! Gordon! Come in!
Sergeant Kelly! Report!
It's the mayor! At Wayne Manor. He's got hostages. And he's killing them one by one until Bruce Wayne shows. He says... Cops show up, he'll kill another. Batman shows up, he'll kill them all!
Kelly, get out of there!
Sir,
hey,
I'm...
off, go with Bruce.
Going to side.
Kelly! Kelly! Damn it!
Get yourself to a hospital, Lieutenant. Alfred, are you safe?
Yes, I'm barricaded in the Batcave. I heard gunshots, but then Harvey's men disabled the cameras.
I have to face Harvey as Bruce Wayne. Otherwise, he'll just keep killing people.
Hey, gotta go Bruce Wayne again.
Bruce could be an advantage. Even without the suit,
I did it last
you're
time.
A formidable opponent.
Yeah.
I'll draw his focus from the hostages. Their lives are the priority.
Just remember, your life is important, too. I'll be standing by if you need me.
It's time to end this, Harvey. Once and for all.
One year ago. What?
I want to save for Gotham. A Gotham where working people can raise their families. The fear of being robbed or stabbed or worse. I know I can make the city better. If only I...
Okay, I'll back you.
Come on, Bruce. That joke is in poor taste.
I'm serious, Harvey. I'll fund your campaign completely. I've lived in Gotham my whole life, and I've never seen an official I can believe in. Until you.
Really?
Thank you, Bruce. I promise, I will not let you down.
Mm-mm, never even crossed my mind. The only real question is, this election or next?
We'll let the coin decide.
Coin? Episode 4.
Let the coin decide.
It's like, no. What? Okay.
Lucky. But someone has to die.
The City of Lights.
Are you volunteering, Deborah?
Oh, no. No. Not the
Harvey!
Messed up hair girl.
Wayne! About damn time!
So, no.
Snipers, two of them. Get the drones online.
I'll see what I can do.
I wasn't sure you'd come. You weaseled your way out of the death you deserve.
I'm here to stop you, Harvey.
You've hurt too many people.
This has to end.
Say not.
Wait. What am I saying? I've tried to fight it, Bruce, but I can't. Bruce, I only ever wanted to help Gotham. And now look at me. I can't stop him.
I've known you a long time, Harvey. You are stronger than your demons.
I could always count on your friendship, Bruce. Until what happened with Selina.
Oh, shit.
This city needs to be purged of people like you. All of you! Traitors!
Hey, why him? Why the middle one?
Don't take their mayor's orders!
Harvey, don't!
This is the only way to clean up this cesspool!
Fuck the... Oh my god, of course the coin. Uh-oh, boom. Yep.
No, please!
But why are they the same little twin?
This is what happens to people who cross me, Wayne.
You're a murderer.
There is nothing left of the Harvey I knew.
This is the only way to deal with them.
Two-Face will remember that, yeah. Uh-oh.
Lucky.
Oh,
get out. Deborah, my not-so-faithful assistant. You've been feeding my enemies info since the start!
I swear I...
Beg all you want, but it's not up to me. Your life, his life, even my life. They all hinge on
Listen to what she's saying, Harvey.
Oh, people will lie through their teeth for a stay of execution. Yeah.
She didn't betray you!
Oh, God. What did I do? What did he make me do?
Shoot people. What the hell? Oh my god.
Stay back!
Oh god, please don't.
Harvey, no more.
No more? I'm just getting started. This is the only way to keep people in line.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah.
Harvey, please! You called me here for a reason. Take me!
You were Harvey's friend, Wayne. He thought you'd save this city together. But he was a fool for believing in you!
That's enough, Harvey.
You're right.
Of course.
Two-faced move, I know. But sometimes, you have to make your own luck. One last call. A bullet in the head, or one in the heart. I'm feeling pretty good about those odds. Give me the coin. I need the result! Where do I shoot? Drop the damn coin! Without the coin, I can't.
Throw
I don't
coin,
know what to do!
I'm pocketing that
shit. I
don't
think so.
Pocketing that shit. It's mine now, bitch. Are you gonna shoot?
Bruce, I don't know what to do. I can't decide. That's too much. That's too much, too much. I can't.
A safer Gotham, Harvey.
Just like you wanted.
Wherever they put me, whatever they do, I'll get out. I'm coming for you, Wayne.
Uh-oh.
Nowhere is safe. You're gonna die.
I'm gonna make sure that never happens. You'll be in the strongest cell with the highest walls.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, you think that's gonna stop me?
Yeah.
You have no idea who I am.
They ain't gonna do nothing about it, no? Oh, not this again. This is a 6 o'clock one.
I owe you so much. You're a hero. And I'm gonna make sure all of Gotham knows it.
You should be rotting in Arkham!
What the fuck? Damn! So much for fucking prison him.
Lady Arkham hasn't forgotten you.
God damn.
Everything you love will burn.
Okay. Man had a gun too. Episode 5. The Telltale series. Madman getting killed series. Red computer. It's like, no.
Your usual tea and the entire pantry, I'm afraid, didn't survive the fire. This is from my own personal supply.
Thanks, Alfred. We're not the only ones that took a hit while Mayor Dent was in power.
Well, at least you've ensured Harvey won't be hurting anyone else. Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always letting you down.
Well, not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
But I have. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something all those years ago. This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham, Oswald,
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation. And it helped to make me the man I am today.
I thank you, Bruce.
But our work isn't done. The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, we'll finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's see what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
They go through every photo now?
Yep.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
It's not. Unless... Hold on. What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for. Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
He was going to call it
Falcone Island.
Falcone Island? Why not Cobblepot Island?
We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
Oh, Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them. Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
Oh my gosh.
Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Colorful.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
That's better.
Well, no surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait. What's this?
He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the Bat Computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
There's more?
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
And not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her. The Children of Arkham.
Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore.
The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale.
This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective. Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the Bat Computer should be able to... There. No more holes. She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father. Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne...